allow me a second to thank some people. You folks, clearly, first and foremost, for showing up and hanging out and stay late.
Whoa. Steve.
Let's hear from Lita Ford and her band. I know, I'm firehouse. I'm kind of right here, but I got here late. Sorry, guys. I found yourself. I texted him. So. No? What? I don't know. Yo, what are you doing back there, dude? Yeah, I said Matt Gunner. I said Nelson. Are they still here? Are you still here? We can't talk shit about them then? Alright, here's the thing. We're only here doing this because you show up. We're only here doing this as well because all the people worked their asses off to make our job look easy. These people set up all this gear. Big hand for everybody and all the local crew. Meet with the people that bring all this back money that we know and love, our family, our traveling circus, and we all make friends and put on a rock show. We are so incredibly thankful to be able to do that. Now, in addition to that, there are security here, there are people keeping you safe, they're probably first responder types, and maybe even off-duty law enforcement types or on-duty law enforcement types.
Next time we play the Beast Park, we'll bring the traveling circus.
Keeping us all happy to do this. Now, certainly not least, but I'm going to make this. I haven't made this short yet, but I'm going to keep going. What the hell? I got a microphone big enough. If you are or were an active service person, if you are a vet, if you're an active service person or a veteran, please, where are you folks? There's some of you out there. Thank you so much for being here. Big up to the people that protect those freedoms and allow us to do this. A huge thanks and appreciation. Sincerely now, everybody's got a smartphone.
Hey,
don't
let her go.
Yourselves. Don't lie to me.
I want to
light this place up. Can you do that? 2, 4, 6, 8, 2. There's more than those. Joey, you have to do the thing with the thing.
Come on, pretty please. Come on.
Cell phone music. All right. Oh, there you go. Check it out.
There's a lighter right there.
There's a lot of them out there. There's some blank spots. Sir, it's probably in your wife's purse. Go get it. There you go, see? For our songwriter up in Rock and Roll Heaven, for Mr. Jamie Lane, will we all sing this song together, please? Sing with me. We got a picture of my house and it's dead and out of the door. It's black and white and faded. It's looking pretty warm. Yeah. shop owner back in the day of the Cherry Pie album. Like I said, we'll see, or 8-track, or reel to reel, or whatever. Who watched old MTV back in the day? Guilty. Yep. Then here's the big question.
Yes, I've seen it.
Are you ready, buddy? Alright. James wants to know, where were you first time you heard this? Thank you. We have a little bit left in the tank. Are we warmed up? I don't know. Maybe you're not warmed up anymore.